There you are. I've been looking everywhere for you. Evelyn got to you, didn't she? Let me guess. She told you to light the lantern and meet her in that cabin and that she'd tell you everything? Evelyn is a con artist. She locks unsuspecting people up and makes them play her sick little games. She even plasters propaganda around to sell her story. I've been on her trail for a while now, but she's proven to be an apparition. Look, I want to get to the bottom of this as much as you do. That's why I need your help. Find a way to get into the graveyard of the church. I have a hunch that whatever's going on in this town has roots in there.
Hey, over here. We have to stop this monster before there's no one left. I managed to get away from him, but just barely. I have an idea, though. Believe it or not, that monster used to be human. And that's the key to defeating him. The more we know about him, the more power we have over him. First, you'll need to turn off the security cameras. There's a security panel on the outside wall of the bank in the alley. Better get going. Good luck.
Are you okay? You look like you've seen a ghost. Strange things are going on in this town. I'm gonna get to the bottom of it. Listen, I found something. There's a red brick wall beside the police station. I never thought much of it, but apparently the entrance to the famed Agony Creek gold mines is hidden behind it. I guess someone didn't want it being found. I'm sure that that's the secret to this whole mess. Find a way.
Thank you.